Okay, another topic that was on the agenda was the state budget, which not only the chamber's interested in this, but obviously the entire
everybody
state,
in the state of Illinois
is interested in it. Give me some
incremental change.
Okay.
I think the positive is that, at least in the House, they went back to the way they used to do the budget, where instead of just sending a rolled-up number to the governor and letting the governor decide where the money goes, the House went through a more standard appropriations process. They also used a total anticipated revenue that was a couple billion less than what the governor had proposed. Senate passed budgets more along partisan lines, but at the end of the session, as everything was getting down to crunch time, they pretty much fell in line with the House proposal. So we haven't solved the structural deficit by any means.
Right.
But we're using a process where the General Assembly actually has input into it, as opposed to just giving a number to the governor. And that's better, because then competing interests have a chance to weigh things out. We've got a long ways to go in finally solving the budget problems in the state, but this is a good first step.